joined the U.S. Information Technology Services Department in 2009. Colonel Sean McBride recently retired from the Marine Corps after 38 years of service, with his final assignment being here at USC as the commanding officer of our Naval Reserve Officer Training Corps Unit, the chair of the Naval Science Department, and a professor of Naval Science. Please join us, USC Athletic Director Mike Bone, in celebrating these three accomplished U.S. veterans and 2021 USC graduates.